on earth shall be loosed in heaven. I rejoice with you because I know that today you have authority in your mouth. You have power in your life. Nothing will bind you anymore. Let me read your story to you now as a believer. Psalm 91. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High. That's you. That's you. Where are you living today? I said, where are you living today? In the secret place of the Most High. You are seated with the Lord Jesus Christ, and Satan is looking for you. He cannot find the address of your house anymore. And the evil spirits are looking for you. They cannot find the address of your house anymore. Where is he? Where is he? Let's touch him. They thought you have changed your address. You are no more in that address where you used to be. You are now seated in the secret place of the Most High. Under the shadow of the Almighty, I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge. He is my fortress, my God. In him will I trust. Surely he shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers. Under his wings shalt thou trust. And you know, when the eagle was over there, and the eagle looked down, and he saw all those little chicks. And then he was preparing and adjusting himself, and the chicks, they looked up, they saw the eagle adjusting all his wings, then they came under the wings of the mother hen. And then the eagle now, wanting to dive down, he looked, he could not see the chicks anymore. Because now they are under the wings of their mother. And the Bible says, he shall cover you. He shall cover you with his feathers. Under his wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and thy buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come near thee. Tell your neighbor there, now I am free. Tell her I am free. Look at the person there and rejoice together. I am free. You are free in Jesus' name. Only with thine eyes shall thou see the reward of the wicked. Shall thou behold and see the reward of the wicked? Because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High thy habitation, there shall no evil befall thee. Neither shall any plague come near thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up. See how precious you are. See how important you are. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the adder. The young lion and the dragon shall thou trample under feet. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him on high. Because he has known my name, he shall call upon me and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him with long life. You will not die. You will live. You will live to share and to declare the glory of God in Jesus' name. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. Why are you still sitting down? Why don't you rise up and just rejoice in the power the Lord has given you? Your problems are gone. The sicknesses are gone. The power of darkness is broken. You are free. Rejoice in your freedom. Rejoice. Things are no more the way they used to be. You are not the weak one that those enemies are trampling on anymore. They cannot try it anymore. They cannot do it anymore. They won't even find your address. They won't even find where you are. You are hidden away from them. Your life is sealed with Christ in God. And you're seated together in heavenly places with Christ Jesus. Seated together. Seated together. In heavenly places with Christ Jesus. This is resurrection morning. This is resurrection morning. our Lord your Lord, our God your God, is out of the graves. The graves could not keep him. The stones could not keep him down. You're free. Because he's free, you're free. Because he lives, you live. Nothing tied him down, nothing will tie you down. You're free, your soul. You're free, your spirit. You're free, your body. You're free, your business. You're free, your family. Everything around you is free. This is the heritage of the believer. The cancer is gone. The leukemia is gone. And all that disease that threatened your life in the past, no more. No more. Because of the power of resurrection. The power of resurrection. The yoke is broken. Rise up and go and succeed. Rise up and move on. March on in the confidence and the trust and the faith of the power of resurrection in your life. Remember the purpose why you are free is to carry Jesus to the city, carry Jesus to your village, carry Jesus everywhere you go, that they will know Christ through you. There will no cries through you. That's why you are free. Nothing hinders you now. Nothing holds you now. If any disease was in your voice, that disease is gone. Any disease in your throat, now it is gone. Any disease in your eyes, now it is gone. Any disease on your legs, you could not move, now it is gone. And now you are free to stand up. You're free to stand up. And then you take Jesus to your community. You're a miracle carrier. You are carrying the Savior to the lost. You are carrying the healer to the sick. You are carrying the deliverer to the oppressed. Carry Jesus to Jerusalem. Carry Jesus to the city. Take Jesus everywhere you go. You are the appointed of the Lord. You are the anointed of the Lord. You are the one that is free. My brother, you are free. My sister, you are free. Nothing will tie you down anymore. Your sorrow has gone. Your sadness has gone. The attacks of the enemy, they are all gone. You are free. Power. Power that sets you free. Power that keeps you free. Free today and free tomorrow. In Jesus' name we pray. That's good, but you can make it greater. In Jesus' name we pray. Your voice looks like the voice of the people who are free. You look like people that are not tied down anymore. You look like people that are delivered already. You look like the redeemed of the Lord. Did Satan hear that? I hope Satan had it, but should in case he didn't hear, let him hear. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. How can Satan bind anybody like this? How can evil forces bind anybody like this? You are free. You are the one. The anointing of the Lord is upon your life. I see you carrying Jesus everywhere you go. I see you carrying joy everywhere you go. I see you, and people are asking you, where did you get this victory? And you'll be telling them. You have a testimony already. You have a testimony already. You have a testimony already. Amen. Just raise up your hands. Beautiful hands. Anointed hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you this day. We glorify you today because this is the day of power. and we come to share in that power of resurrection. Oh Lord, I pray that this power of resurrection will operate in every life, in every family, in the children, in the youth, in the adults right now, in Jesus' name. All those unseen powers, all those unseen forces, all those unseen enemies, I command you now, you've gone already. Get out in Jesus' name. All the sicknesses you brought, that blindness, I command you right there, that spirit of blindness, come out in Jesus' name. That paralysis and stroke, I command you right now, you have no right to be there anymore. My brother, you're free. My sister, you're free. Rise up in Jesus' name. And the spirit of deafness and the spirit of dumbness, you have no right to be there anymore. Freedom has come. Deliverance has come. Miracle has come. Receive your healing. Receive your hearing. And receive your speaking in Jesus' name. All that stroke and all the sin that is wrong with your backbone, I pray right now the power of release and the power of deliverance will come upon you right now. Be healed in Jesus' name. HIV AIDS no more. No more. I command all the virus get out of their body and be flushed out in Jesus' name. Every oppression, every attack, every evil sin, we cancel it right now. The power of resurrection on this wonderful day of the Lord cancels all those sicknesses out of your body in Jesus' name. Bad luck will not remain with you. Failure will not remain with you. Unemployment will not remain with you. And the going back and just the falling and falling will not remain with you. Rise up and succeed in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, I pray for every brother, every sister, every child, every youth. I pray the power of resurrection will come upon your life. And now that you are free, nothing will hold your leg. Nothing will hold your hand. Nothing will hold your brain. Nothing will hold your business. Now the power of resurrection has released you into manifold blessings in Jesus' name. Confirm it, O Lord, in every heart, in every life, in every family. Thank you, Lord, because we know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray.